Howdy, everybody. This is Mal Mac, and I'm back, and I haven't been recording because, let's just say I've been busy trying to find some updates of the Wi-Fi emergency. Okay. I just hope that thing doesn't fall off for a while. Yeah, I'm still trying to fight Iblis with Shadow the Hedgehog. If you don't remember where we left off. From here, I need to find someone to draw him in. Okay, so he's coming. Best to be showing you the footfalls, which are these up. Landing stone for things.
Watch out, Shadow. If something that big runs into you, the soft footholds won't
Okay. Okay. Just gotta wait for Iblis to come near to these glowing balls, and then you'll then there'll be your chance to attack him. Alright, we're halfway finished with him. Okay, so update. So I was planning to save up some money so I can purchase myself a PlayStation 2, so I can purchase some of the old games that were released in PlayStation 2 and then create a LP out of those some of those games that I really haven't been playing recently. That would be a great idea.
Thank you.
try not to drop when those molten rock things come and shoot at you, because they'll for sure take away your rings quickly. See? It didn't hit me, but I was just telling you, if you land too high or near them, then they'll shoot at you. Alright, problem solved. Now we will be moving on to our next boss, which is a surprise. Alright. Moving on. Alright, here's the Chaos Emerald. Oh, here's another one. I forgot about that one.
Chaos Control!
Uh-oh. It's Mephiles again. We haven't seen him for a while. Oh, we're not gonna fight him yet?
Shadow.
Oh, that was a nice look. That was an interesting look. But we will find him in the next episode.